Listen, what's that, Jeff? Okay, my producer's telling me, folks, our show is apparently running a little short tonight, so I'm being told I have to kill some time. So I really don't know what we should do.
I could tell a story, Conan.
A story? Well, sure, we don't usually do things like that on the show, but, oh, what the heck, it might kill some time. What's your story about?
It's about a man who goes to see a talk show, and the host says he needs to kill time, so the man offers to tell a story.
Okay, well, sir, it sounds like you're describing what just happened.
It gets better. After the man begins his story, the host rudely interrupts him and is suddenly hit by a brick. The host learns his lesson and never interrupts again.
Okay, I won't interrupt. Ah!
I said the host learns his lesson and never interrupts again.
Hey, does the show's band leader appear in this story?
Yes, he does. The band leader fails to learn from the host's mistakes and interrupts the story himself.
Yeah, yeah. And then he gets hit by a brick. Ow! What the hell? Why didn't Max get hit by the brick?
It was a plot twist.
Well, it sucked. I don't want to hear any more about this stupid story.
Not even the big surprise ending?
Oh, yeah, let me guess. I get hit by a brick. Ow! I knew it. That was the surprise ending?
No, it wasn't. If you were expecting it, it couldn't have been a surprise.
Okay, well, whatever the surprise is, I don't want to hear it.
What if it involved a beautiful woman?
Wow, all right.
She sits in your lap and runs her fingers through your hair.
This is a really good story. Okay, what happens next?
You really want to know?
Yeah, but don't tell me I get hit by a brick.
No, she tells you a secret.
I'm a man.
Oh, my God!
And then you get hit by many bricks.
Ow! Cut it out! All right, we'll take a break. We'll be right back. Felicity Huffman's here. Stick around. Oh, man. Sorry.